Volquez goes back to the breaking ball, and Byrd locks one, and that'll fall for a base hit. Wright is in to score, and it's 3-1 New York. On 0-2, Byrd gets another breaking ball and knows what to do with it. His first RBI as a Met, it's 3-1.
Well, I'm sure Volquez wanted to throw another one like he did the pitch before out of the strike zone, but you know what? He hung it right down Broadway.
Byrd didn't hit hard, but he hit it in the right spot.